สมชิงกุยจีมันโตอังกฤษสมจูนวิติกาติลุสรีใจกรองเฟ้นประกาศได้สำหรับตัวหมดหรือสำนักสมตัวตัวยกไอกระซาจุนวนปีระบบเมทวีกาปีกระได้ลุงนึงเกียสมชิงสรี
เชียร์ครับแฟนสมอคุณลูกประทีนคือมีตัวเลขชี้ชราในน้องสกายสมรัยนี่ครับพิมมันอาจจะยืดโดยเลื่อน
คือ
สกายสมรัยที่
The chamber system of nuclear defense request pursuant to internal rule 8-4-2018 E319/59.2.4 and E319/59.2.5, which it intends to use today during the questioning of expert Kasumi Nakagawa. The chamber notes that the document was disclosed to parties only yesterday, September 13, 2017. ភាគីកាពីសិលមិញគេថាយើងបានពីថ្ងៃទី13ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2016ហើយយើងបានកត់សម្គាល់ថាតាមលក្ខណ្ឌតម្រូវនៃវិធាន 8.4
សំណើនេះបានបំពេញតាមលក្ខណ្ឌនៃវិធាននេះហើយទទួលយកធ្វើជាភស្តុតាងគឺថា
E319/59.2.5
is assigned number E319/59.2.5
is assigned number E364.
สมอคุณลูกจักรามลูกกระเทียนสมจิมเรียบสัวเจตไม้ลูกใส่เนี่ยจิมเลี้ยงยิมสมอันยาบันโตสมบูบักยมมันยืงเพียสางเนี่ยทากาเดกูปกงรูเวียงกูสกอบปรอไฮเนื้อเดรีคือยืงไปแต่ลือตามลูกใส่เมียนภาษาเหมือนคือยืงไปแต่ลือฐานะบกกลลังสถานเพียบจีบเพียบเนี่ยเมียนกำรอนังกูกองจมูกเนี่ยกรอให้เนี่ยกรอแบบกำรอหนึ่งกูกองเนี่ยเมียนจังช่องจังสุธาต้ายังอาญาบาลทากากูกองหรือเวียงกูสกอบรอเนรีนี่คือนองสังคมขมายคือไปแต่เลือดฐานะนองสังคมบอกบอกสถานเพียบโดยขณีให้หนึ่งจีบเพียบก็แสดงขณีตาอาจยังอาจเตียงมากาสันธานดังจิตการวัดตูเตินจังได้เต็ม
Thank you very much.
នេះជំនាញសូមអរគុណច្រើនលោកមេធាវីប៉ុន្តែមានការលើកលែងខ្លះប៉ុន្តែជាទូទៅអ្វីដែលលោកបានលើកឡើងនោះគឺត្រឹមត្រូវហើយ
បាទអរគុណអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងថាតើមុនរបបកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យហ្នឹងមានតាមឆ្លងកាត់ការស្រាវជ្រាវរបស់លោកស្រីមានគូសកលណាដែលគាត់មានបុរសនារីណាដែលគាត់ស្រឡាញ់គ្នាប៉ុន្តែដោយសារឋានៈសង្គមឬក៏ដោយសារស្ថានភាពជីវភាពហ្នឹងគឺម្ដាយឪពុកមិនអាចឲ្យគាត់រៀបការបានតែមានជួបប្រទះនឹងស្ថានភាពបែបនេះដែរទេបាទ
It's a good question.
ចម្លើយនេះជាសំណួរល្អ
And I do not recall.
ខ្ញុំមិនចាំពីករណីទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំគិតថាជាពិសេសពីភាគីខាងកូនស្រីពីនារី
ដែលដឹងថាមានការស្នើសុំឲ្យរៀបការទៅជាមួយបុរសដែលមានប្រវត្តិ
សេដ្ឋកិច្ចគ្រួសារខុសគ្នាគឺថាអាចប៉ះពាល់នឹងកិត្តិយសខ្លាំងផែលជាគាត់មិនត្រូវស្នើសុំទៅពុកម្ដាយឲ្យរៀបចំការរៀបការនោះទេ
บ่าขอบคุณแล้วยังจองโจดอลทาการสำรัดของการีบกาการปีมาซอลไม่ลุกใส่บานเลือกลางทาการสำรัดจัดได้รีบกาทางเอาสำรัดจัดปกเอาโกนเรียบกาจมวยบรอนามวยโกนใส่เรียบกามวยบรอนามวยคือจะการสำรัดจัดบ่ปุ่มมาได้ไอโกนใส่คือกวาดเมียนกระตาปากเกยมวยคือกวาดเตยดังก้นดังกรุบปุ่มมาได้จังสำรวจคิมซัวทาตาลูกชายดังทาตาขนมสังคมขมายืงประมาณเพียร้อยได้ได้ทากาสำราจัดได้ตามฉลองกัดกาสายเชื่อบอลลูกชายขนมเนี่ยได้ลูกชายสิ้นเพียงประมาณเพียร้อยได้กดสำราจัดทากาสำราจัดอ่อยเรียบกาเชื่อกาสำราจัดบอกปุ่งมาได้เหมือนแมนเชกาสำราจัดบอกกูนชายบอกกอดเตง
Excuse me, let me clarify.
Some people have some bumping that tongue, turning some no
good. But your question is about the tongue, Borata, some no bahlo, Chimpur Borah, and stray dial rib catch him we
clear comes Mike Michael home
because they wanted to marry.
จองมันเจ้าท่าเกลียบกาหนึ่งวิปรุตเกจองเรียบกาหรือก็ขนมกาในนา
บ่บ่สมโตได้สายมัดบานไปเจ้าแล้วจับจับไปเป็นนิตย์ขยมเอาไว้ได้ยมสู่หลุดใส่คือขยมนำใบได้สายไปเรียกไรยมจองสู่ทำมุนการปัจจัยปัจจัยตายบานในท่ามุนไงดับปั่มปั่มเมษาชนะบอลจะสปรัมหายบรรทัดเมาส์ขยมสู่หลุดใส่ขนมหน้ากากรอยการปัจจัยปัจจัยหนึ่งหน้ากากรุ้ยคือขนมระบบการปัจจัยปัจจัยดำใบยังเปรียบเทียบเนื้อตาเป็นเมียงขาดขอกเนียมมาจังสมนุบอกย้ำทำส่งเหลือหลังเว้นท่าลูกใส่ท่ามุนชนามปอนจัดสปรามนั้นคือโกนใส่เตยผมเป็นกระตาปากเกยมวยคือเตยดังก้นนั้นกรุบแต่ตามปกมาได้จังสมนุย้ำสัวท่าการเรียบการได้สำราญจัดเรียบการนู่จีการสำราญจัดได้เนี่ยได้สำราญจัดจีปกมาได้หรือมุกจีโกนใส่พิโตจีเนี่ยถือการสำราญจัด
From my interviews before the Khmer Rouge time,
ตามการสัมผัสบอกยมนั่งคือมันระบบขมายกระห้องยมมันอายนึกเคยท่าเมียนโกนใส่น้าแต่สมแต่เอาอย่าปกมาได้รีบชมกาสมัยครูนุตเต้เฮ้ยเพื่อฉลาดคืออย่าปกมาได้เช่นเนี้ยพระดามกุมนัดสนาอ้อยโกนใส่รีบกา
ว่าในขนมมุนชนามปอจะสปรามได้ตาชลองกัดการสุพีนั่งเมียนกูเมียนกูสกอร์นะเด็กกวาดเป็นจัดหรือก็ข้อบ่มนองบกวาดบรรดาปีกายรีบกาหอยนั่งกวาดเหมือนเป็นจัดนั่งปลายกวาดหรือปะปนกวาดหรือก็ข้อปีบ่มนองเด็กกวาดจังบานตาเมียนได้กวาดบานทลายปีเรื่องนี้กลาง
Yes, there was.
ชำระชาคือเมียนนะชำระอย่าหอยนะเมียนสตรีมันเนี้ยก็มันเจ้าถ้ากอดบานเลงในระบบกอดคือมุนระบบไมโครโฮมกระทานนี้คือเชียบอดพิสอดพิเศษมุ้ยระบบนรีคือทำมุนเปลี่ยนเมียนสังเครียมเนาะ
มาตัวมันตัวพอเพียงเตี้ยนุ่มจังดังทาตาเนรีได้กอดสำรัดตามปกมาได้แบบนุกกาสำรัดแบบนี้ตาเวจันสำได้ในกาสิกไรสไนฮาตัวคืนบกวดมรุจเจนาบกวดหรือมือกกดสำรัดดอยไปเตลือตุสนาเซิงได้เวียนการเจนพิสิกไรสไนฮาบกวดตัว
I would say that the daughters agreed on the marriage because the judge put it before it was because of the trust
ពីព្រោះឪពុកម្ដាយបានរៀបចំនឹងគឺដោយសារមានការទុកចិត្តទៅកូនហើយកូនទុកចិត្តទៅលើឪពុកម្ដាយហើយការដែលកូនព្រមនឹងគឺថាបង្ហាញពីការគោរពហើយនឹងការដឹងគុណទៅឪពុកម្ដាយអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបថា
គឺមាន
គាត់កម្រនឹងប្រឆាំងនឹងមតិឪពុកម្ដាយណាហើយពេលដែលរៀបការគាត់កម្រនឹងថាមិនស្រឡាញ់ដែរនេះជាករណីដែលខ្ញុំអាចបញ្ជាក់បាន
តើការស្រឡាញ់នឹងគាត់ស្រឡាញ់នៅពេលដែលក្រោយរៀបការឬក៏គាត់ស្រឡាញ់មុនពេលរៀបការដែលលោកស្រីលើកឡើងថាកម្រនឹងគាត់ថាគាត់មិនស្រឡាញ់នោះតើក្តីស្នេហាគាត់នឹងកើតឡើងក្រោយពីគាត់រៀបការឬក៏កើតឡើងមុនតែពេលគាត់រៀបការ
The term love
ចាំឡើយពាក្យថាស្រឡាញ់ឬស្នេហានេះគឺ
very difficult term to speak
ក្នុងការនិយាយឬក៏កំណត់អត្តសញ្ញាណតាមតាមប្រពៃណីឬក៏ទំនៀមទម្លាប់ខ្មែរនោះស្ត្រីគឺត្រូវយល់តាមការសន្មតថាខ្លួនមានប្តីខ្លួនត្រូវគោរពប្តីហើយពួកគាត់ត្រូវគាត់ត្រូវតែស្រឡាញ់ប្តីប៉ុន្តែពាក្យថាស្នេហានេះគឺវាមានលក្ខណៈស្មុគស្មាញបញ្ហាស្មុគស្មាញតាមអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំយល់នោះគឺថាមុនរបបខ្មែរក្រហមនោះបើសិនជាស្ត្រីមានការស្នេហាពិតប្រកបចំពោះប្តីគឺថាគេយល់ថាគឺជាសំណាងល្អក្នុងជីវិតពីព្រោះគេយល់ថាស្នេហាមិនកើតឡើងដោយស្វ័យប្រវត្តិចេញពីអាពាហ៍ពិពាហ៍នោះទេគឺថាស្ត្រីត្រូវតែបង្ហាញសម្ដែងពីមនោសញ្ចេតនារបស់ខ្លួនទៅប្តីទៅបុរស
ណាដោយសារលោកស្រីលើកឡើងពីការសម្រេចចិត្តឲ្យរៀបការគឺជាការសម្រេចចិត្តរបស់ឪពុកម្ដាយហើយសំដួលខ្ញុំចង់សួរថាអញ្ចឹងជាពិសេសស្ត្រីផ្ទាល់តើគាត់មានសិទ្ធិជ្រើសរើសគូសករណាដោយខ្លួនដែលគាត់ស្រឡាញ់ដែរទេឬមួយក៏គាត់ត្រូវតែបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចតាមឪពុកម្ដាយបាទបាទច្បាស់ជាងនេះខ្ញុំសូមកែសម្រួលខ្ញុំដោយសារប្រពៃណីខ្មែរយើងគឺការទុកដាក់ឲ្យរៀបអាពាហ៍ពិពាហ៍ជាការសម្រេចចិត្តរបស់ឪពុកម្ដាយហើយនារីត្រូវបានបុរសជាអ្នកចូលស្ដីដណ្ដឹងអញ្ចឹងសំដួលខ្ញុំសួរថាតើនៅក្នុងបរិបទមុនឆ្នាំ1975ហ្នឹងនារីដែលត្រូវរៀបការទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងគឺគាត់មានសិទ្ធិកូនជាកូនកំមុំគាត់មានសិទ្ធិជ្រើសរើសគូសករគាត់ឬក៏ដោយសារប្រពៃណីធ្វើឲ្យគាត់អត់មានសិទ្ធិក្នុងការជ្រើសរើសគូសករទេអ្នកជ្រើសរើសគឺជាឪពុកម្ដាយរបស់គាត់ទេ
ចំឡើយគឺថាកូនស្រីត្រូវតែគោរពតាមសេចក្តីសម្រេចរបស់ឪពុកម្ដាយដោយដែលខ្ញុំបញ្ជាក់អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំកម្រនឹងឃើញនារីអាចជាអ្នកចាប់ផ្ដើមសុំរៀបការណាគឺពួកគេត្រូវរងចាំឪពុកម្ដាយធ្វើសេចក្តីសម្រេចឲ្យពួកគេ
ណាអរគុណអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចង់ត្រឡប់មកវិញដោយសារសភាសិទ្ធិខ្មែរយើងដែលបានលើកឡើងថានុមមិនធំជាងនាលដែលលោកស្រីបានបកស្រាយថាកូនស្រីត្រូវតែស្ដាប់តាមឪពុកម្ដាយអញ្ចឹងតើអាសភាសិទ្ធិនេះវាដក់នៅក្នុងអារម្មណ៍របស់សង្គមខ្មែរយើងតាក់ទងនឹងការរៀបអាពាហ៍ពិពាហ៍ទូទៅដែរទេ
It's very interesting to me that you raise up this proverb again គួរឲ្យចាប់អារម្មណ៍ចំពោះខ្ញុំណាស់លោកបានលើកឡើងសុភាសិតនេះម្ដងទៀតគឺថា
យើងនិយាយអំពីការគៀបសង្កត់ស្ត្រីនៅក្នុងកម្ពុជាដែលហៅថាច្បាប់ស្រី มันมีแต่สุภิสัตมุนิเตให้ขมส้มบุญเชิดไม่ลองเตี้ยมันเชียสุภิสัตแต่มุนิเตพันแต่เชียประเพณีได้ขมเยธาได้เมียนชัยบุญเชียนักลงฉบับสไรโนดังท่าสตรีเต้าแต่กุรุเต้าแต่ปรตบัตตามอปุกมาได้ตามปฎิดังท่าเชียรัชนาสุปันตังมูลดังท่ารอบแตงสุพิสัตมุนิพองกท่ารีบรอบปรับท่าสตรีเต้าปรตบัตอย่างโดยมันได้ทนงขณะเชียสตรีเชนรีเชียปุปุนเชโกนสตรีหนึ่งชั้นกท่ามินฉบับสตรีบุทไทม์เลือหนึ่งเตียนมันตรมทศพิสัตมุนิหนุเต
บ่าอกคนทุกสไลด์บานเรียบร้อยกวาดบ้ายสำรวจยังมันต่อเตี้ยจังดังทาดอยซาปัญหาปปีนี้จังยื่นอาสนทานบานทาในขนมสังกุมขมายมุนชนามปอมโดยจัดสปรามนั่นคือกาสำราชจัดขนมกาเรียบกาหนี้เวียจีกาสำราชจัดบ่อปุ่มน้ายเวียมันแมนจีการจังปีบ่มน้องรบบกุลสไลเตแต่อาจยังจังบานในเตบ้าน
สมรู้มีทวีการสมรู้สมรู้อันนี้ดูยุคบานสันิษฐานให
้บ่าออกกฎลูกเทียนลูกไลและซาลูกไลเนี่ยเจเนจิมเนียนจังยมจังดังทาตาลูกไลยุลคืนทาการรีบกาในขนมชนามมุนชนามพลจะสปรัมโดยอิสราเอลบันเลือกหลายไม่ได้ซาปปีนี้กีบสกอตได้ซาเมียนการสำหรับจัดจ่อเจ็บบ่อปุ่มมาได้จังสำรวมสุธาตาปฏิบัติสังคมแตงอ่อนนี้แตงปปีนี้แตงไอแตงอ่อนนี้วิ่งชลบัญจังทางการรีบอภิปิเปียคือสตรีขมายืงขนมการรีบอภิปิสตรีขมายืงวิ่งเหมือนแมนการจังปีบ่มนองตัวบอกกวาดหรือชันเตะตัวในขนมดวงจัดกวาดตีตาจังหรือโกมันแมนตี
Yes that's correct and I
have
the discussion คือตรมเตาหายขยม
กระทัดขยมบานพิเพษาปัญหาในชิมวิชาวกรรมรุ่ยหายสมบัญชีจุดไม่ดองเตียถาชมพวกโกนสรีชมพวกเนรีคือชีปัญหาหรือบอกครูซาที่ได้แทรกคือสกเรย์สมรัยหรือบอกปกมาได้ชมพวกโกนปรอกวิ่งโกนปรอกอาจสนาสมริบกาอาจนึงสู้มาเตะอยู่บอลเปียปกมาได้คือท่าสุดแบบนี้คือโกนสไลด์อัดเมียนในเมียนโกนปรอกเตะมา
จังการได้การสำรัดจัดเจ็บบ่อปุกมาได้จังตาลูกใส่เกิดทาบกทางสตรีวิ่งตาจิกาบ่มเปี้ยนตื่นลือชันเตะระบบกวัดหรือก็อัดเตบ่สัญญาการสำรัดจัดเจ็บการเจียการสำรัดจัดบ่อปุกมาได้จังยืนยืนปีกงใส่วิ่งตาอำเภอแบบนี้ตรงเวือแบบนี้เปียปะปอดดอลอารมณ์กวัดหรือก็ปะปอดดอลชันเตะของการสำรัดจัดบ่อกวัดได้เต
The situation before 1975หายโกนสไลน์นี่ก็เกิดในขนมเจ็ดคลุนไอ้เนี่ยท่าปุกมาได้มีเชียนเนชเรือเรือมนุษย์ดาลอบพอดสำหรับคลุนหายโกนสไลน์เท่าแต่กระรุบสกไดร์บอสสกไดสมไรบอปุกมาได้พรุธานิเชียสกไดสมไรลอบพอดบอปุกก่อน
จุดใดลายโกนประวิงในมุนชามพงศ์จะสปรามนั้นตามีสถานเพียบแบบน้าวิกรมมีประมาณเพียร้อยได้ขังปรอนังกวดเตยแต่รีบกาตามกาเชื่อบอกปกมาได้ตามมีการในนังนายตี
I'm sorry, I do not have any percentage in my hands.
ตูเลขหรือก็พิโรยในขนมได้ที่ปนแต่ตามเรียกการศึกษาเด็กชมบานพิพิธสามสมัยก็ได้ตามประเพณีคือท่ายึงอายรักเคยท่าโกนเพราะอายเช่นเนี่ยจับดาวกำหนดตำบงสมอภกมาได้ตือตันดังโกนเคยเชดามจังจังกระทาc a n y to t e nước cứ tha con pro à sna và sna ai prap thập phục mà đái nó phải đ ạ tuổi bình vây bia tuổi đập phẩm bay rồi còn một thầy cho nắm mình hơi phục mà đái có ai nâng vai rồi pun lo sản phẩm con pro bọc luôn
con lấy phía xa thìปิธีเรียบการในขนมนำชนะมมุนชนะปวงจะสปรามจังขนมปิธีนี้หลวงปู่เทียนยมบาทสมอนุญาตอ่านไอกระสาดอกสร้างเจนปีไอกระสาเลยอีใบสลักกายสับมวยดับบุ้นได้เมียนจิกาศักษาบอกเอบีฮาระได้คางสังเปรียญากดบานเลือกลายมาสัลมันพิษาชมุยสะใสได้คืออีออันเจี๊ยบสากไม้มีเลขโซนมุ้ยมาไพมุ้ยมาไพใบสายซับอีออันเจี๊ยบสาองเล่มีเลขโซนมุ้ยโซนใบจัดซับสามสิบผมบุญขนมนั้งขยมบาทสมดอกสร้องซาระนาชนะมาปวนผมบุญร้อยหกสิบผมใบจำนวนปีกบาทบอเอวีฮาระดอลนาการสตุงมาเตะมุ้ยขนมจำนำการสตุงมาเตะค้างนเรียกวิจีดอตุลุงตุเลียอย่างพอดในชีวิตตามภูมิศาสในมุนสมัยขมายกระหอมรวมเตียงปิธีมังกรกาในงานเปียปีเนียงเรียบรอบอัมปีปิธีมังกรกาถ่าเชี่ยปิธีลัดอ่อนได้เมียนยะเปียเจียจรางทั้งไงดอยบังกอบดอยบังกอบในอัตนัยวัปปะทัวอย่างซีจุมเริ่มมังกรกาตามและขณะปปีนี้ได้ให้ถ่าเรียบกาคือเจียปิธีได้สบายเรียบบ่มพอดหนึ่งดอยเมียนเตียงปิธีเจริญเจ้าเจียบบ่มพอดน้องจำนำการปิธีเตียงอ้อน้องชีวิตได้รวมเมียนปิธีศาสนาได้เมียนกรุงตุกได้ปรองประยัดหนึ่งสิมเลียมแปะปีนี้ล่อสำหรับโกงกับม่อมหนึ่งโกงกับหล่อปิธีนี้เมียนบรรโจเตียงสกามาเพียปิธีศาสนาโหดดอยเตยดับใบหมกบัดกาดอกสร้องจำบาดจองสัวทาในมุ่นชนำปวนจะสปรัมโดยซาปิธีเรียบกาตามแบบปีนิคมายืงเมียนปิธีจราโดยใส่กมีภาษามาซาลมันทำเมียนปิธีจุบเลี้ยงได้เมียนโฮปจราโนกไอละละนั้นตาปิธีอ่อนุเวียเตรียมเตียกาจำนายพระจราได้เด็กใส่กฐาวิจิกาจำนายพระจราหนึ่งเจียกเชียโดยกาเลือกลางระบบเนี่ยจำนี้ในกฎบาลจะใส่สภานี้ได้ตี
Thank you very much for asking my opinion.
Some personally, I agree it's a waste.
But traditionally, for Cambodia, it's a very important event. So they don't think it's a waste.
But the Cambodia, when they go to the temple, they go to the temple, they go to the temple.
Yes, of course. In the past, I was going to say, I was going to say,
It depends.
ชำไรคือวีสไลต์ตะลึกการในมวยมวยคือไปตะลึกการจ่อจ่าระเวียงครูซาตั้งปีมุนเปรียเรียบกาให้ทัตตาคิดเราเรียบจำชุบเลี้ยงประมาณตอกให้เราคืนนุ่มชำไรโดยได้เกณฑ์เชิญคิวปนาตั้งปีคางปลอกคางไลหนึ่งฉันคือวีสไลต์ติดตามการจ่อจ่าในเรื่องลุยชำไร
นะขอบคุณเจ้าลูกชายเมียนบานดังทาหรือก็ลือเปียทาบรรดากาได้เกี่ยวโจเป ีได้โจสไดดันดังคางสไลคางสไลกี่กับนัดเอาคางปรนั้นบ่าบองได้กับจับถากามุ้ยได้คาถาบรรดากาแต่อันนี้พี่ลูกชายเมียนบานจูบเตะในการเลือกหลังแบบนี้ได้ตีให้อย่างนั้นจีบตุกคางนาได้ไหม
Yes, and I am aware that this system still being practiced now in Cambodian society.
Now, Cambodian society. Now, in Cambodian society.
Tan di chia ban tuk khang bo roh trai mien ka ta pa kai thai tae bom ping tam ka sna som bo khang strai rue muoy ka yang na.
If we talk about dowry,
ចម្លើយបើយើងនិយាយពីបណ្ដាការពិតហើយជាកតបកិច្ចរបស់ខាងប្រុសគឺថាមង្គលការគឺថាតែងតែចំណាយច្រើនជាងប្រាក់បណ្ដាការក្នុងករណីនោះហើយបើខាងស្រីត្រូវការរៀបការធំអញ្ចឹងគឺគេត្រូវការចរចាបង្កើនប្រាក់បណ្ដាការឬក៏ភាគីខាងស្រីអាចរកលុយបន្ថែមដើម្បីធ្វើការរៀបការឲ្យត្រូវទំហំដែលខ្លួនចង់បាននោះ
បាទអរគុណអញ្ចឹងនៅមុនឆ្នាំ1975ដោយសារលោកស្រីសិក្សានៅក្នុងស្ទើរគ្រប់តំបន់នៅក្នុងព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាយើងនេះអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចង់សួរថាតើពេលមុនឆ្នាំ1975ហ្នឹងអ្នកក្របុរសកូនជាកូនអ្នកក្រតើគាត់មានលទ្ធភាពដើម្បីបំពេញតាមតម្រូវការខាងស្រីឬគាត់មានលទ្ធភាពក្នុងការរៀបចំអាពាហ៍ពិពាហ៍ទៅតាមប្រពៃណីដែលលោកស្រីដែលយើងបានពិភាក្សាមុននេះដែរទេ
No and I met several people
ខ្ញុំបានជួបមនុស្សជាច្រើនដែលជាអ្នកក្រដែលក្រខ្លាំងប៉ុន្តែអ្នកដែលក្រខ្លាំងមុនឆ្នាំ1975ហ្នឹងគឺDescribed ពួកគេបានរៀបរាប់ថាការរៀបការពួកគាត់នោះជាសាមញ្ញទេមានតែសមាជិកក្រុមគ្រួសារនៅផ្ទះនោះទេតាំងពីខាងគឺមិនមានភ្ញៀវខាងក្រៅទេពីព្រោះគេអត់អាចរកលុយចំណាយសម្រាប់ពិធីជប់លៀងអីធំបាន
បាទខ្ញុំចង់បញ្ជាក់លោកស្រីបន្តិចទៀតតកតងនឹងពិធីនេះដែរពីម្សិលមិញលោកស្រីបានមានតាមការបកប្រែជាភាសាខ្មែរថាមុនរៀបអាពាហ៍ពិពាហ៍ហ្នឹងគឺខាងភាគីទាំងពីរត្រូវជូនដំណឹងទៅអាជ្ញាធរនៅមុនឆ្នាំ1975ជាងខ្ញុំសួរចង់បញ្ជាក់ថាតើជាការជូនដំណឹងឬមួយក៏ជាការសុំការអនុញ្ញាតពីអាជ្ញាធរនៅមុនឆ្នាំ1975ហ្នឹងគឺពេលដែលឪពុកម្ដាយចង់រៀបការកូនគាត់ត្រូវសុំច្បាប់ឬក៏គាត់មានកាតព្វកិច្ចគាត់ទៅជួលដំណឹងចង់បញ្ជាក់កន្លែងនេះតិច
It was
ចម្លើយ
I think it was in the law but
មានចែងនៅក្នុងច្បាប់ប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងការអនុវត្ត
inform the authority by registering their marriage as they are doing
ក្រុមគ្រួសារមិនត្រូវជូនដំណឹងទៅអាជ្ញាធរដោយដែលគេធ្វើរាល់ថ្ងៃឬត្រូវចុះបញ្ជីអាពាហ៍ពិពាហ៍តាមកលថាទេប៉ុន្តែ
គឺ
គឺខាងកូនស្រីក្រោយពីរៀបការគេទៅចុះតាស៊ីវិលជាមួយដែរគេប៉ុន្តែអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានអាចជាមេភូមិជាអ្នកចូលរួមក្នុងគោលការ
ណ៍អាចជាអ្នក
ផ្ដល់ការអនុញ្ញាតឬក៏ចុះបញ្ជីអាពាហ៍ពិពាហ៍នឹង
ប៉ុន្តែ
ដូចជាមានលក្ខណ្ឌតម្រូវឬក៏ចាំបាច
់
ត្រូវតែសុំការអនុញ្ញាតហើយនឹងត្រូវចុះបញ្ជី
for marriage.
ហើយខ្ញុំមិនរកឃើញថាគេត្រូវការមានច្បាប់អនុញ្ញាតឲ្យរៀបការទេ
When they were trying to organize the wedding ceremony. ហើយស្រីម្នាក់បញ្ជាក់ថានៅពេលដែលគេរៀបចំ
រៀបការនៅឆ្នាំ1974នោះគឺថាអញ្ញាធមូលដ្ឋានថ្នាក់ភូមិបានហាមឃាត់
So they were prohibited to use the lightning. They were prohibited to use the loud music. And they were advised to make the wedding very short and brief.
Clang, or go, perform, perform some lay away. They have some old clay, get a rib car clay, man.
Ba, Hakun. Jung Yum Chang Su and Ta Taknong Bitino. Mean a cha.លោកអាចារ្យដែលគាត់ជាអ្នករៀបចំកម្មវិធីនោះអញ្ចឹងតាមទំនៀមទម្លាប់ក្រោយរៀបការហើយតើលោកអាចារ្យនោះដែលបានទូមានផ្ដល់ដំណោមានអីដល់ភិកគេគូសកលថ្មីគឺប្តីនិងប្រពន្ធដែលទើបរៀបការដែរទេតាមការស្រាវជ្រាវសិក្សារបស់លោកស្រី
Excuse me, I don't understand this English translation.
ខ្ញុំមិនយល់សំភៃទោខ្ញុំមិនយល់ការបកប្រែពីភាសាអង់គ្លេសទេដែលពាក្យថា clergyman ជាអាចារ្យហ្នឹងតើចង់សំដៅអ្វីដែរ
បា
ទ I believe he means monk.
ជាក្រុមហ្វិនសខ្ញុំយល់ថាអាចជាអាចារ្យខាងពុទ្ធសាសនាឬក៏ជាព្រះសង្ឃតើអញ្ចឹងឬយ៉ាងម៉េច
បាទអាគឺអាចារ្យខាងពុទ្ធសាសនាដែលគាត់ជាអ្នកធ្វើពិធីដើម្បីរៀបចំគូសកលហ្នឹងគេអញ្ជើញអាចារ្យដែលពុទ្ធសាសនាមកដើម្បីគាត់រៀបចំពិធីអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលពិធីចប់ហ្នឹងតាមការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវរបស់លោកស្រីតើមានដែលជួបប្រទះថានៅពេលហ្នឹងក្នុងពិធីប្រពៃណីខ្មែរយើងហ្នឹងគឺគាត់បានផ្ដល់ដំណោមានអ្វីខ្លះដល់គូសកលដែលទើបរៀបការថ្មីហ្នឹងគាត់បានប្រាប់អីខ្លះលោកស្រីអាចរៀបរាប់បានហើយទេបាទអរគុណដែលអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចង់បញ្ជាក់បន្ថែមថាតើមានឪពុកម្ដាយឬចាស់ព្រឹទ្ធាចារ្យក្នុងភូមិឬក៏បុគ្គលណាមួយបានធ្វើការណែនាំនៅពេលដែលប្តីប្រពន្ធរៀបការហើយក្នុងប្រពៃណីខ្មែរហ្នឹងគឺបានណែនាំឲ្យប្តីប្រពន្ធហ្នឹងត្រូវធ្វើការអត់ឱនអធិស្ឋានគ្នាត្រូវរួមរស់ជាមួយគ្នាជាប្តីប្រពន្ធត្រូវរួមដំណេកជាមួយគ្នាមិនត្រូវឆ្លោះប្រកែកគ្នាតើព័ត៌មានទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងតើឆ្លងកាត់ការសិក្សារបស់លោកស្រីដែលបានទទួលព័ត៌មានទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងថាក្នុងពិធីរៀបការហ្នឹងគឺមានពេលមួយនោះគឺមានការចាស់ព្រឹទ្ធាចារ្យមួយគាត់បានផ្ដល់ដំបូន្មានដល់គូសកលទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងឲ្យគ្រប់ប្រតិបត្តិទៅតាមដែលលោកស្រីមានប្រសាសន៍ថាតាមច្បាប់ស្រីឬក៏ច្បាប់បោះច្បាប់ប្រុសបាទ
I saw some photos of the wedding.
ខ្ញុំបានឃើញរូបថតអាពាហ៍ពិពាហ៍នោះខ្លះដែរដែលអាចនៅពេលដែលកូនកំលោះកូនក្រមុំនោះគឺថាត្រូវបានមនុស្សចាស់ចាស់គឺឪពុកម្ដាយសាច់ញាតិរបស់ពួកគាត់
blessing plus perhaps some advices.
ពរប្រហែលជាក៏អាចនឹងផ្ដល់ទៅជាកម្រិតជាបល់អ្វីខ្លះផងដែរ
តកតងនឹងបរិបត្តិមុនឆ្នាំ1975តដែលចង់ដឹងថាតើឆ្លងកាត់ការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវរបស់លោកស្រីដែលមានប្តីប្រពន្ធណាដែលរៀបការហើយគាត់អត់ព្រមអត់ចុះសម្រុងគ្នាគឺបានន័យថាប្រពន្ធអត់ព្រម รวมดำเนินจมวยนังพระใดตาได้มีกะในนังเต
Yes, and I think I referred it yesterday briefly that I interviewed a woman who said they consummated their marriage after 3 months from the wedding date because both husband and wife was very shy. ไป
ขายกรอยไปเรียบกามอยนอกโดยสารแต่แต่งประดิษฐ์แต่งประปุ่นนั่นคือท่าอินแต่งปีเนี่ย
มาชกน้องกะในได้ได้มีจูบกะในท่าปีเล็กได้ประปุ่นอัดพร้อมรวมในจมูกนังคางใดจังตัวในตีบอกปุกมาได้หรือก็จ่าตึกจีจ่ากวัดเถอหายมาทวีกาสับซาหายยมมาทวีกาอบรุมหรือหายมาไอได้ตีแต่มีจุดแต่ปัญญา
I just found the question very interesting.
The
privacy is also very important for any person's life.
And
I could not imagine any parents asking about their children's nightlife. But as I said, they would or could have inquired about the possibility of the pregnancy of the daughter or daughter-in-law. It's very common to ask that, but they would never ask directly about what they are doing in the night.
ពីរឿងមានផ្ទៃពោះឬក៏អត់ប៉ុន្តែពួកគាត់មិនអាចសួរទៅកូនស្រីរបស់ខ្លួនថាមានបានរួមដំណេកដេកជាមួយគ្នាអីចឹងទេយកបន្តពីការមិនសួរចឹងកើតទេ
ឆ្លងកាត់ការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវរបស់លោកស្រីមុនឆ្នាំ1975នឹងតើមានករណីដែលប្តីបានបង្ខំរំលោភសាយសន្តិវៈទៅលើប្រពន្ធដែលរៀបការថ្មីហើយដែលប្រពន្ធអត់ចង់ឲ្យប្តីរួមដំណេកអញ្ចឹងប្តីមានការបង្ខិតបង្ខំនឹងតើដែលមានករណីកើតឡើងដែរទេមុនឆ្នាំ1975
From my interviews,
I
do not recall any case like that. But in general, regardless of the time prior to 75 or in 2016, such a case could happen. So I cannot say no to your question.
ថាមានរឿងយ៉ាងកើតឡើងឬក៏អត់ចឹងខ្ញុំឆ្លើយថាអត់ទេចំពោះសំណួររបស់លោក
ការសម្រេចចិត្តឆ្លៃអត់ទេរបស់លោកស្រីតើយើងផ្អែកទៅលើមូលដ្ឋានលោកស្រីផ្អែកទៅលើមូលដ្ឋានឯខ្លះថាมันមានការបង្ខំប្រពន្ធរួមភេទនេះបាទ
I said sorry if I was wrong. I was saying it was possible that the husband forced the wife to agree to consummate the marriage. That was my answer. Based on the studies on violence against women in Cambodia or in any other countries, it was reported that marital rape are happening within the marriage.
នៅក្នុងចំណងអភិភិយពិតជាកើតមានហើយ
ពិតជា true regardless of the time period
ពិតជាអាចពិតមែនមិនដោយមិនគិតពីពេលវេលាណាក្តីមានគ្រប់ពេលទាំងអស
់បាទអរគុណដែលថាជាមកពីការបកប្រែអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចង់ភ្ជាប់មួយសំណួរនេះដោយសារប្រពៃណីដូចលោកស្រីយើងបានភាសាគ្នាហើយថាដោយសារប្រពៃណីរបស់ខ្មែរដែលស្ត្រីត្រូវតែបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចបើការហើយត្រូវតែគោរពប្តីត្រូវតែធ្វើតាមបំណងប្តីអញ្ចឹងឆ្លងកាត់ការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវលោកស្រីនោះមានដែរមានករណីណាដែលប្តីរំលោភសាយសន្តិវៈលើប្រពន្ធហើយប្រពន្ធបានធ្វើពាក្យបណ្ដឹងទៅអាជ្ញាធរឬក៏ទៅស្ថាប័នណាមួយដែរទេសម្រាប់នៅក្នុងសព្វថ្ងៃយើងនេះ
even now
ជំនាញកំតាអាចឆ្លើយសូមអញ្ជើញលោកបរិញ្ញា
You want to just an objection to the factual basis of the question
you
witness
ខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែជំទាស់ទៅនឹងសំណួរនេះថាអ្នកជំនាញមិនបាននិយាយថាមិនដែលនឹងថាស្រីធ្លាប់រវល់ទៅលើប្រទេសនៅមុនឆ្នាំ1975នោះ
this is not the evidence of the expert
នេះគឺអ្នកជំនាញបានឆ្លើយយ៉ាងដូចនេះហើយ
Generally interesting question to legally relevant ones.
Some
and
also some no na dai
pek
pon
bon
to
to tiet repetitive.
Vi pro tha khnyom chong oy su som nuo na dai mon che som nuo mon da dal dal. Pro su ni su da dal dal.
Da okon lai khnyom to tau som nuo thmey ta kraoy robob kampuchea pichetaptai.ក្រោយថ្ងៃ7ខែមករាឆ្នាំ1949ហ្នឹងស្ថានភាពនៅកម្ពុជាហ្នឹងប្រពៃណីទំនៀមទម្លាប់តកតងនឹងការរៀបអាពាហ៍ពិពាហ៍វានៅតែរក្សាដូចមុនឆ្នាំ1975ឬក៏មានការប្រែប្រួលយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរ
I think we have a knowledge gap.
Particularly
the marriages immediately after the Khmer Rouge fall in 1979 to late 1980s. Because the religion was destroyed, it was almost impossible to invite the religious people, the monks or acha for the weddings. And the family was separated. I assumed that many single men and women were willing to complete the family reunion first, which might have taken a few years.
គ្នារូបរបស់ខ្ញុំសិនហើយ
ទៅត្រូវការពេលវេលារហូត2-3ឆ្នាំឯណោះមុននឹងគ្រូគ្រូសាវិលត្រឡប់មកជួបជុំគ្នាវិញ
យ៉ាងខ្ញុំមិនដឹងថានៅក្នុងពេលនោះតើបុជនរៀបការដោយរបៀបណានោះទេ
អតីតសំដៅមកជាក់លាក់រហូតដល់ឥឡូវខ្ញុំសួរបានជាក់លាក់ជាងនេះបន្តិចតើការក្រោយឆ្នាំ1900ខែថ្ងៃ7មករា1979រហូតដល់សប្តាហ៍នេះការសម្រេចចិត្តឲ្យកូនស្រីរៀបការនឹងជាការសម្រេចចិត្តរបស់ឪពុកម្ដាយដដែលឬក៏មានការប្រែប្រួលដែរ
In my opinion Cambodia has been going through a dramatic social changethat we may call it a revolution due to the influence of globalization and also liberation among the women. How the women and men nowadays are getting married, many women are making their own decisions to point out who she wants to marry and vice versa. But I still seeTradition that parents are arranging for forcing, particularly their daughters, to marry. And also when the man in their 30s with good jobs have no wives, their parents, relatives are rushing to find a spouse for this man. So the tradition still remains, but it has been changing dramatically.
ប៉ុន្តែយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយគឺថាវាមានការកែប្រែច្រើនមែនទែន
បាទអរគុណអត់ខ្ញុំសូមចូលយើងពិភាក្សាគ្នាក្នុងអំឡុងពេលរបបកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យថ្ងៃ17មេសាចាប់ឆ្នាំ1975ដល់ថ្ងៃទី6មករាឆ្នាំ1979បាទតើការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវរបស់លោកស្រីតកតងនឹងការរៀបអភិបាលនៅក្នុងរបបកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យហ្នឹងតើមានដែលស្ត្រីណាដែលលោកស្រីដែលលើគេសាក់សៃដែលលើកឡើងថាអង្គការជាឪពុកម្ដាយលោកស្រីដែលលើពាក្យនេះមានប្រើប្រាស់នៅក្នុងរបបកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដែរទេ
asked many people what slogans do you remember from the Khmer Rouge time? And I think I had clearly this word, Angkachi Apok Madai. But I think I had one or two times. But after 40 years, many people forgot what the slogans was. So it was maybe just a loss of memory.
បាទបងកាចំចាំហើយមើលទៅបាទសូមអនុញ្ញាតដកស្រង់ចម្លើយរបស់សាក់សីដែលមានហាសនាម2TPCT19 ពំបួនរយចិតសិបពំបួនដែលគាត់បានផ្ដល់សិក្ខាកម្មចុះថ្ងៃទី4ខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2015គាត់ជាមេឃុំជៀងតងស្រុកក្នុងស្រុកត្រាំកក់ខេត្តតាកែវពីនោះគាត់បានឆ្លើយថាចាស់ដែលមេកងនារីចាត់ទុកដូចជាម្ដាយរបស់នារីគឺត្រឹមត្រូវគឺសម័យនោះភាគីច្រើនគេហៅមេកងនឹងជាម៉ែដែរគេហៅម៉ែទាំងអស់គ្នាដោយហេតុអ្វីបានជាគេហៅម៉ែគឺការអប់រំរបស់មេកងនារីទៅលើសមាជិករបស់ខ្លួនគេថាមានការកក់ក្ដៅស្រឡាញ់រាប់អានអីចឹងទៅអីចឹងហៅថាជាម៉ែនឹង1ទី2ការរៀបចំគូសកក៏ចេញពីម៉ែប្រធាននារីនឹងដែរដែលក្តាប់បានថានារីនោះត្រូវរៀបចំជាមួយបុរសនោះបើអាចត្រូវរូវគ្នាអីចឹងទៅហើយក៏រៀបការមកនេះខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់សម្បត្តិការដកស្រង់អញ្ចឹងតើស្ថានភាពដែលនារីរៀបការក្នុងរបបកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដែលយើងបានពិភាក្សាគ្នាតាំងពីម្សិលមិញមកហ្នឹងគឺឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងថាគឺមានការគូបកងគ្នាដោយប្រធានកងឬក៏ដោយប្រធានភូមិឬថ្នាក់ណាមួយនោះអញ្ចឹងសំយោគខ្ញុំសួរថាតើគាត់ពួកអ្នកដែលសម្ភារទាំងអស់គាត់បានកាត់ទុកថាអង្គការហ្នឹងជាឪពុកម្ដាយដែរឬទេដែលជំនួសឲ្យឪពុកម្ដាយគាត់ដែរទេ
Perhaps the village chief wanted to be nice and to be the mother and the father of the population. On the contrary, my study showed very different results. My ongoing research on childhood at war, I have the very quantitative data of 151 people who are children in the Khmer Rouge.And I specifically asked, whom did you afraid most in the Khmer Rouge time? And majority, I don't have a percentage now, but the super majority answered it was a group leader, or the village chief, or Khmer Rouge, could be a soldier or anybody who was in the authority.
So this
fear that the children were very scared and afraid of the people in the authority, including the village chief, easily this logic could have been applied to the adults. So my answer is that I didn't find what you have.Just read out to be applicable to the area that I have been to.
ថាអ្នកអ្វីដែលលោកលើកឡើងគឺបានអនុវត្តនៅក្នុងតំបន់ដែលខ្ញុំសិក្សានោះទេមិនរកមិនឃើញដោយលោកលើកឡើងនោះទេ
តើលោកស្រីអាចបញ្ជាក់បានទេថាតាមការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវរបស់លោកស្រីហ្នឹងក្នុងតំបន់នីមួយៗហ្នឹងការអនុវត្តគូផ្គងមានន័យថាការរវាងបុរសនៅក្នុងកម្មជីវភាពតៃហ្នឹងហើយនឹងនារីហ្នឹងតើរបៀបរបបនៃការគូផ្គងគ្នាយ៉ាងម៉េចហើយអ្នកណាគេជាអ្នកសម្រេចចិត្តឲ្យគាត់រៀបអភិវិពា
The I think I have briefed to it yesterday already.
Sorry, indeed she has.
So if you have additional questions that are non-repetitious, please ask them. But as I've said before, please avoid clearly repetitious questions.
บ่าสนัวขยมปตอเตียดขยมจังสัวทาตาอัติปุลได้ในวัปปะทอได้การสมรจัดในมุนชนามพอจัดสปรานทาการสมรจัดจิตการสมรจัดบอกปวงมาได้จังในขนมบอบการประชีประชีทับไตตาปวงมาได้มีนเซตโจรวมทางการสมรจัดหนึ่งได้เตะตามการฉลองกัดการสเพียบอลุกใส่
Again, I apologize that I think I have already discussed about it yesterday. That in authorized marriages where the couples submitted the application to get an approval from the Khmer Rouge to marry, in most cases, parents were actively engaged in the process. So they engaged in approving the application. On the contrary, the forced marriages that were imposed directly by the Khmer Rouge, bypassing the parents, the engagement of parents was zero.
When Chalong cut car to rule back on the bottom of the night, they open the night and make car to rule take soul.
จังสมดุลยมจังดังทาลุกใส่ทาเมียนการรีบอภิปิษโดยเมียนการอนุญาตสมการอนุญาตบันในทาปกนายโจรวมหนึ่งการรีบอภิปิษและการบังคอมจะแค่เข้มสู่ทัตตาการวัดแบบนี้เจียการวัดในขนมสถานพิบไปจะตามดอมบอนหรือกบไปจะตามถนัดดักนวมได้ทุกการสำหรับจัดนามุ้ยหรือกบไปจะเลยได้บานชีเมียนตุ่มรงปีขอกเนี่ยแบบนี้
The way how the marriage ceremony was conducted was very similar across the regions. So it was like a meeting, and only the people marrying and the Khmer Rouge people in the authority were attending, and mostly the relatives, parents were not attending. And it was very short.
And
the people who are married, regardless of their will, they had to make an oath to the Angkha that they are going to marry from their own will.
And the people who are married, regardless of their
will, they are going to marry fromการสำราญจัดได้ปุ่มบันไดสมการยาเรียบการนการบังคับมาเรียบการวิทัศน์ในขนมดับบอลแต่มุ้ยหรือมุ้ยก็การตุ่มรงปีนั่นคือเวียนในเซิงขณีบ่าตีหอทักในขนมภูมุ้ยนั่นคือเวียนมากรอมเต้กวาดอาหนึ่งสมการยาคือประเทศอาหยาดให้เวียนมากรอมเตี้ยตะบานเกี่ยบังคับมาเรียบการจะจำจองดังในฉบับตาตาตามการศึกษาสายเชื่อบอลสไลการตุ่มรงปีนี่เบียทัดนักนองดับบอลแต่มุ้ยหรือก็เบียไปแต่เลือดดับบอลเซ็งเซ็งขี้นี้แต่เลือดถนัดดักนอมเซ็งขี้นี้ปฏิบัติเซ็งขี้นี้
If I understand correctly, so you are asking me about the process until the marriage, how it was arranged.
គឺតែចាប់ពីដើមដំបូងរហូតដល់ថ្ងៃរៀបការនឹងគេរៀបចំឡើងដល់របៀបណាអញ្ចឹងមែនទេ
បាទសំទោសហើយសំទោសមិនច្បាស់អឺដោយសារលោកស្រីតាំងម្សិលមិញលោកស្រីបានលើកថាក្នុងការរៀបការនៅក្នុងរបបកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យគឺមាន2ប្រភេទទី1គឺឪពុកម្ដាយបានស្នើសុំទៅអង្គការស្នើសុំទៅមេប្រធានកងឬប្រធានភូមិឲ្យរៀបការឲ្យកូនគាត់ហើយលោកស្រីបញ្ជាក់ថានឹងគឺរៀបសាមញ្ញរៀបធម្មតាអត់មានអីទេហើយមួយទៀតគឺជាការសម្រេចចិត្តរបស់ប្រធានភូមិឬក៏ប្រធានកងដែលសម្រេចចិត្តគឺឲ្យភាគីទាំងពីររៀបការដែលលោកស្រីគិតថានេះជាទម្រង់នៃការបង្ខំឲ្យរៀបការដោយបង្ខំអញ្ចឹងសំរួលខ្ញុំសួរថាតើប្រភេទទាំងពីរនេះវាកើតឡើងនៅក្នុងតំបន់តែមួយឬមួយក៏ប្រភេទទាំងពីរនេះវាកើតឡើងនៅតាមតំបន់ផ្សេងគ្នា
I think it's a mixture of all the areas that I visited. There were men and women who submitted the application, and there were areas that men and women were forced.
ក៏មានតំបន់ខ្លះហ្នឹងគឺថាបុរសស្ត្រីត្រូវគេបង្ខំឲ្យរៀបការគឺវាចម្រុះគ្នា
បាទខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យលោកស្រីប្រៀបធៀបថាការរៀបការពិធីយើងនិយាយពីពិធីរៀបការរបៀបរៀបការដែលលោកស្រីគិតថាមុនឆ្នាំ1975អ្នកក្រគឺគាត់មានពិធីរៀបការសាមញ្ញមួយដោយមិនបាច់ចាំបាច់មានភ្ញៀវគាត់ធ្វើការសាមញ្ញហើយនឹងចំពោះអ្នកមានគឺគាត់អាចនឹងមានពិធីតាមប្រពៃណីដែលសម្បូរបែបអញ្ចឹងសំរួលខ្ញុំសួរថានៅក្នុងរបបកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបើប្រៀបធៀបស្ថានភាពអ្នកក្រដែលបានរៀបការនៅក្នុងមុនឆ្នាំ1975និងនៅក្នុងរបបកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនឹងតើស្ថានភាពវាមានការខុសគ្នាបែបណាដែរ
Similarity was that it was simple. The wedding ceremony was simple.
ពិធីរៀបការ
នោះគឺថាវា
ងាយណាស់មានលក្ខណៈខុសគ្នាច្រើន
In the wedding ceremonies in
UK, in general, parents, family, they were not allowed to attend in general.
And also no religious practice was carried out because Khmer Rouge abolished the religion. And in most cases, there was no special food.
ហើយក្នុងករណីភាគច្រើនមិនមានមកហូបអាហារអ្វីពិសេសនោះទេទោះបីល្អយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយគឺថា
And those were most mostly not provided during the Khmer Rouge time. Even though there were many variations, so there were big ceremonies in the Khmer Rouge time also. So I would say that the similarities was only one point, that it was simple.And differences were so many.
ដូចគ្នាខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែថាកាលណាដូចគ្នាគឺគេរៀបចំពិធីសាមញ្ញប៉ុន្តែបើនិយាយពីខុសគ្នាវិញគឺខុសគ្នាច្រើនចំណុចមែនទែន
លោកធានខ្ញុំសូមបានសំណួរទៀតមុនសម្រាប់ឲ្យមុតបកុលវេទិកាជូនសហភាតាបរទេសវិញម្សិលមិញនេះលោកស្រីបានខាងសហភាញាបានលើកសំណួរតាក់ទងនឹងគោលការណ៍ទី6នៃសិលធម៌12ប្រការដែលអនុវត្តក្នុងរបបកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យហើយដែលបានបោះពុំផ្សាយនៅក្នុងទង់បដិវត្តន៍ទង់យុវជនយុវនារីចឹងសំដួលខ្ញុំសងសួរថាហើយលោកស្រីបានឆ្លើយថាវាមានការអនុវត្តនឹងខ្លះគឺអនុវត្តតាមគោលការណ៍នេះតែកន្លែងខ្លះគឺអត់អនុវត្តតាមគោលការណ៍នេះចឹងខ្ញុំចង់សួរថាតើការដែលគេមិនអនុវត្តតាមគោលការណ៍នេះតាមការស្រាវជ្រាវរបស់លោកស្រីនឹងតើមូលហេតុអីបានជាការមិនអនុវត្តតាមគោលការណ៍នេះវាកើតចេញពីប្រភេទនៃអ្នកដឹកនាំឬក៏ការចេញពីអវ័យដែលតកតងនឹងការសម្រេចចិត្តផ្ទុយពីការប្រការទី6នៃសិលធម៌12ប្រការនេះ
បាទ
ពីលោកប្រញ្ញា
Sorry, you know, I just would ask that he would clarify which part of the principle he's referring to. He talks about some
principles.
ប្រកាសប៉ុន្មានដល់ក្នុងសិលធម៌នេះឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់ប្រព័ន្ធតាងារអំពីសិលធម៌ 12ប្រការអញ្ចឹងសូមសួរប្រការណាមួយឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់បាទសូមអរគុណតាជីបញ្ញាបកប្រែមិញខ្ញុំបានលើកឡើងពីប្រការទី 6ដែលលោកសាក្រេញាបានលើកឡើងថា ប្តីប្រពន្ធនឹងគឺអាចរៀបការជាមួយគ្នាដោយព្រមព្រៀងមានលក្ខខណ្ឌ2គឺទី1ប្តីប្រពន្ធព្រមព្រៀងគ្នានិងទី2សុំទៅសមរភាពសម្រាប់រៀបការគឺវាចប់ហើយអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសំគាល់តែចង់បញ្ជាក់ចំណុចនេះថាដែលលោកស្រីថាមានពេលខ្លះគឺគេអនុវត្តតាមប្រការទី6ហ្នឹងគឺមានការយល់ព្រមហើយពេលខ្លះដែលមិនមានការ អនុវត្តតាមនឹងអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសួរចង់ដឹងថាតាមរយៈការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវរបស់លោកស្រីអ្ហ៎លោកស្រីអាចសន្និដ្ឋានថាមូលហេតុអីបានជាមានការប្រព្រឹត្តផ្ទុយពីប្រការទី6នេះតើវាកើតចេញជាមូលហេតុដោយសារទស្សនៈរបស់អ្នកដឹកនាំមូលដ្ឋានឬក៏ជាតម្រូវការសង្គមឬក៏តាមតំបន់ណាមួយផ្សេងបាទ សូមជួយលោកមិត្តវិញនាំមកដំណឹងរដ្ឋបាលនេះបាទសូមគោរពលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំគិតថាសំណួរនេះត្រូវបានសួរហើយឆ្លើយដោយអ្នកជំនាញពីម្សិលមិញរួចហើយអ្នកជំនាញបានបញ្ជាក់ថាមិនគាត់មិនបានសិក្សាស៊ីជម្រៅអំពីបញ្ហានេះទេបាទលោកប្រធានតាមខ្ញុំចាំបានគឺពីម្សិលមិញគឺអ្នកជំនាញគាត់បានឆ្លើយថាមានការអនុវត្តស្របនឹង การวัดเจ็ดสไลด์คือสอบหนึ่งประกาศที่ประมวยนี้แต่สถานเพียบคลาสเพียบตุยปีมันอ่านวัดตามประกาศที่ประมวยนี้เจ้าชิมจองดังทาหมู่หลายได้มันอ่านวัดสอบตามประกาศที่ประมวยหรือตุยนี้คือเจียเบียหมู่หลายไอ้ได้ตามการศึกษาสไลด์เจ้าบอกว่าเดี๋ยวเจงเป็นหมู่หลายไอ้บานใบโจรมเทียนของการสไลด์เราการเปิด
ขอบคุณลุงมิตรวิสูงเนี่ยจำเนียนเฉลย
Yes, thank you very much.
អ្នកជំនាញចាសសូមអរគុណច្រើន
To the eyes of the Khmer Rouge,
បាទតាមការយល់ឃើញរបស់ខ្មែរក្រហមគឺថាប្រការមួយនេះត្រូវបានអនុវត្តហើយមិនបាច់ឆ្ងល់ទេទីមួយគឺថាភាគីទាំងពីរត្រូវយល់ស្របគ្នាទី2គឺសមរភាពជាអ្នកសម្រេច
My view was based on the people
របស់ខ្ញុំគឺយោងអាស្រ័យទៅលើប្រជាជននោះ
បាទ who wanted to agree
យល់ព្រមថា
because I have both
ឬក៏មិនយល់ព្រម
ទៅតាមជំនឿ
ដែរណាពីព្រោះខ្ញុំជួបមនុស្សទាំងពីរប្រភេទនេះហើយ
particularly those
អ្នកខ្លះជាពិសេសគឺ
requested the marriage
ស្នើសុំ
the process for the
ដំណើរការសម្រាប់អ្នកដែលស្នើសុំគិតពីពេលស្នើសុំរហូតដល់ពេលពិធីរៀបការហ្នឹងគឺមានលក្ខណៈស្រដៀងគ្នាន
ៅ if they were available
ពេលពីមុនគឺ
អពុកបដាទាំងសងខាងបានចូលរួម
សម្រាប់
they were just waiting for the
authorization គ្រាន់តែរង់ចាំតែការអនុញ្ញាតពី
ខ្មែរក្រហម
មករួចរាល់ហើយក៏ប៉ុន្តែអ្នកដែលបង្ខំរៀបការគឺថាភាគីទាំងពីរមិនបានយល់ព្រមរៀបការជាមួយគ្នាឬយ៉ាងហោចណាស់ភាគីមួយខាងមិនបានយល់ព្រមរៀបការនោះទេដូចតែខ្ញុំនិយាយថាមនុស្សខ្លះគឺអត់បានគិតអំពីរឿងអ្នកដទៃទេក្មេងក្រុមតែងតែគិតថាណាក៏ដោយតែងតែត្រូវតែយល់ស្របប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងអារម្មណ៍របស់គេមិនហ៊ានប្រកែកមែន
គឺគេមិនហ៊ាន
ប្រកែកទៅនឹងសេចក្តីសម្រេចរបស់ក្មេងក្រុមទេខ្ញុំឆ្លើយថាអញ្ចឹង
អរគុណលោកមីទវីឥឡូវដល់ពេលជួបសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃត្រង់ហើយសូមជញ្ជលោកមីទវីការពារលោកគឺសំផន
Merci monsieur le président
c'est juste une minute
pour demander l'autorisation que j'ai omis de faire hier de remettre à madame l'experte
le
document que nous allons éventuellement utiliser
pour tenir du fait que
ce document enfin, ce classeur arrive tardivement, j'ai quand même contenu des questions qui ont déjà été posées. J'ai la peine de souligner sur la liste qui figure en tête de ce classeur les documents qui seraient susceptibles d'être utilisés ne constituent pas l'intégralité du classeur.
Mais je vais le remettre pour la cause déjeuner avec la présidente de la
présidente. Donc, je le répète à l'attention madame l'experte, j'ai mis en fluo orange les documents qui sont susceptibles d'être utilisés par notre équipe.
អង្គជំរះអនុញ្ញាតអង្គផតក្រូចមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលរាជការសូមយកឯកសារនេះជូនទៅលោកស្រីអ្នកជំនាញឥឡូវដល់ពេលឈប់សម្រាកថ្ងៃត្រង់ហើយអង្គជំរះប្រកាសសម្រាកចាប់ពី2ថ្ងៃតទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង1កន្លះរសៀលសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញបន្តដំណើរការសវនាការកញ្ញាអ្នកជំនាញអាចសម្រាប់បានហើយអង្គជំរះអញ្ជើញកញ្ញាមកកាន់កន្លែងប្រតិកម្មនេះវិញឲ្យបានមុនមកមួយកន្លះរសៀលនេះបង្កប់ឲ្យនរៈមន្ត្រីគុំខាំងនាំខ្លួនលោកខៀវសំផនទៅកាន់បន្ទុករួមចាំខាងក្រុមសាសនាការនេះនិងបង្កប់ឲ្យនាំខ្លួនគាត់ត្រឡប់ចូលរួមសាសនាការក្នុងបន្ទុកសាសនាការនេះវិញនៅរសៀលនេះឲ្យបានមុនមកមួយកន្លះអញ្ជើញសម្រាប
់សូមអញ្ជើញក្រោកឈរ